welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Today we have a question sent in by Steve. Steve is a teacher. Now, if you have a question for the podcast, please feel free to either leave me a voicemail or drop me a note, bill at MrExcel.com, and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Steve said he's a teacher, and although it wastes a lot of trees, he says, he would like a way to be able to take his grade book and basically print one student per page. So in other words, to add a page break after every student. And he said, you know, if you have 100 students or something like that, it can be very tedious to go through and set up the page breaks to repeat. Well, I have a way to do this, and I think it's really practically cheating, but I think it's the fastest way to do it. What we're going to do is we're going to go through file, page setup, basically specify where our area to print is. I just have a few students in this example. Make sure that the rows to repeat at top includes the assignments and any other information that we might need. So we want rows 1 to 4 at the top of the page. And do any other setups you need to do. So for example, landscape, maybe change the left and right margins. If you need to print a page number or a date or something like that in the header or footer, you can go ahead and add that information. So custom footer will add a date here, so that way we know when we printed it. I'll click OK. Now here's what we're going to do. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to go into print preview. And in the print preview, you'll see, of course, all the students appear on one line. But we're going to click the margins button. And I'm going to very carefully take the margins button and adjust the lower margins. So that way it occurs somewhere after the first student, but before the second student has a chance to start. So when I let go, you'll see that, sure enough, there's Andy on just the first page. When I go to the next page, we'll have Bill, and then Charlie, and then Dave. Much easier than going through and adding 150 different page breaks. Just change your lower margin so basically you can fit the headings and one student on the page. I know it's cheating, but I think it's really the fastest way to solve the problem. So thanks to Steve for sending in that great question. And thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.